Here we go. Above and beyond chemistry of the atmosphere. Right, great little topic, great little set of questions. Right, get these written down and have a real good think about the way they're asked.